Number 8, mixed graded 3, 4 and 5, winds out the Quadrella here tonight, and had some terrific heats of the Lee Rogers as the runners are moving in. Final here next week. Light on. We're ready. This is Angle Park, race 8. Away they go. Gee, a great line out of boxes. Nitro Brit wanted to get up the track a touch, and Dazzling Cruiser had dazzling speed. Got over and got away. Out by two on Victor Curl. Ballon Boy was next at a couple away. Nitro Brit, the inside Webleg Flame. Then came Under the Sun, Cyclone Alley, and Rhonda Wine. But running along, Dazzling Cruiser. Out by three on Victor Curl. Make it four. Then Ballon Boy, but turning. It's Dazzling Cruiser clear of Victor Curl, and Dazzling Cruiser beats Victor Curl, third Ballon Boy, fourth might be Nitro Brit, but right there Webleg Flame, then Cyclone Alley, Rhonda Wine, and Under the Sun. The time around 30 and 50 after the running of race number 8 and the interim numbers here. We stand by. The time is 30 and 54. Just highballed it early. Dazzling Cruiser for Tony Nobes. She got over and has been too good in the lead. So interim numbers coming through. It's 8, 2, 1 and 9. Interim numbers 8, 2, 1 and 9. Dazzling Cruiser, Tony Nobes, number 8. 2, second Victor Curl, Jack Trengove. 3rd to 1, Ballon Boy, Adrian Chevalier. So 8, 2, 1, 9 after race number 8 here at Angle Park.